here with the keynote speaker and a man who really needs no introduction, Daniel Day Kim. Now, Daniel, what's it like being back here at the Unforgettable Gala?
It's always good to be back. This is, I can't even remember how many times I've been here now, but it's nice to see some familiar faces as well as some great new talent. And the fact that it's expanded the way it has says a lot about how far we've come.
Now, you know, especially about how far we've come, you've been at the forefront representing Asian Americans. What's it like seeing all the change that's been happening with diversity?
It's been great. You know, I think the key is to make sure that it's not a fad and it's a real movement for change, for lasting change.
You know, 2020 is right around the corner. We know you're a busy man. As Sophia Chang said earlier, you're busy doing all your projects and being the most handsome man on the planet. What stuff do you have going on in 2020 that we should be looking out for?
I've got a movie that's going to Sundance this January, and that's called Blast Beat. I finished filming a movie called Stowaway in Germany with Toni Collette and Anna Kendrick. And I've got a number of projects in the work for the production company, so things are moving along.
You know, for all of our fans out there who can't see you speak tonight, what are some words of wisdom and things that you can encourage our fans to do in the next couple of years to help represent Asian Americans as well?
I say just what I always say, which is to work hard. Keep your nose to the grindstone. Like, events like this are the kind of the icing on top of the cake, but you got to make the cake. You know, you got to put in the time, work hard, and you know, keep your eye on the prize.
Thank you so much, Daniel. Really appreciate your time.